Landscapes of South Dakota, the people, places, and experiences that make us and our state unique. Born in 1822 on the Platte River, Red Cloud helped lead his people in the fight to preserve their land. A member of the Oglala Lakota, Red Cloud quickly set out to distinguish himself as a great warrior. He was influential in uniting different Native American groups in battle. Red Cloud was a chief from 1868 till his death in 1909. During that time, he helped transition his people to reservation life. He traveled to Washington, D.C. many times to engage in diplomatic talks. He is immortalized at Red Cloud Indian School that today helps inspire tribal youth to excellence. Red Cloud is revered as a great leader for his people, a warrior, and a strong advocate for Lakota tradition on the landscapes of South Dakota. Learn more at sdpb.org/landscapes.